And now, it's time for Noggin's Let's Do Math.
Now we can do the four times table. Are you ready?